In this video, we want to talk about an exponential moving average that is creating by our cell signals. The signals are based on the direction and if the moving average is above or below the candles. Whenever the candles are below the moving average, this would be a cell signal. And when the candles are above the moving average, this creates a buy signal. Now, how can we create an expert advisor in MQL4 that is able to output the buy and sell signals based on an exponential moving average? To do that, please click on the little button here or press F4 on your keyboard. And now you should see the Metaeditor window. And here you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this one SimpleEMA for Exponential Moving Average. Click on Continue, Continue and Finish. And now you can delete everything that is above the OnTick function. And let's remove the two command lines here. Okay. We start by creating a string variable for the signal. We call it signal and we don't assign a value because we are going to calculate it in the next step. And this is how it's done. We use the built-in IMA function that comes with MQL4. It needs to have a few parameters. The first one is the current symbol on the chart. In our case, the symbol is the British pound against the Australian dollar. The second parameter is the period that we have selected on our chart. We are using the 1 minute chart here. And these two variables, underscore symbol and underscore period, are able to find out what kind of currency pair you trade and which of the time frames you use. The next parameter is for 20 candles. So the value here is calculated based on the last 20 candles here. This parameter is a shift value. If you mark the IMA function and press F1, you will see that we have a shift value here that is called MA shift and another one here that is also called shift. Let's open a new chart window, click on Insert, Indicators, Moving Average. Let's add a moving average with a shift value of 0 and another one in yellow with a shift value of 20. And now you see what it does. It moves the drawing of the moving average into the future. I could also use minus 20 here, and now it was moved to the past. This expression, MODEMA, actually lets you select between a simple moving average, an exponential moving average, a smooth moving average, and a linear weighted moving average. To find out what the differences are, you might maybe want to look up the four types on Investopedia or Wikipedia. The exponential moving average basically is a simple moving average, but the last few current candles play a bigger role in the calculation. You could play around with the four types here to see the differences on your chart. For now, we go with the exponential moving average, and it should be calculated based on the close price. So we use price underscore close here. This is the offset shift, and this is the shift that we have, and this is the shift value we have changed in this example to move the drawing of the moving average to the right or to the left. It might take you some time to get used to it, but for now both values are 0. And if the SMA is below the bid price, and that would be the case if my moving average is smaller than bid, that would create a buy signal, so we assign the word buy to our signal. Of course, we also want to calculate the other case. If our SMA is above the ask price, so if my moving average is bigger than ask, that would be a sell signal, so we assign the word sell to our signal variable. And in the last step, we want to create an output on our chart. So here we use the command function that will output the text, the current signal is, followed by our signal. And when you're done, you can click on the compile button here or press F7. That worked without any errors. And now you can click here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader we need to use a little trick. We click on Insert, Indicators, Trend, Moving Average, set the period to 20. We want to use a shift value of 0. The moving average method should be exponential and it should be applied to the close price. That's it. Now you can click on OK. Here is our moving average. Now right click on the chart, select template, save template, and save it as tester.tpl, because tester.tpl is what the strategy tester will use in the next backtest. Otherwise you wouldn't see the moving average. Now click on View, Strategy Tester, or press Ctrl and R. Select the SimpleEMA.ex4 file and start your test. And here is our little expert advisor at work. As you can see, it's now using the yellow color. And now you know how to create an expert advisor that is able to create buy or sell signals based on an exponential moving average. And you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL4.